Hey. What's up, Jason?
What's up, man?
How are you, my friend?
I'm good. How are you, buddy?
I'm perfect. Thank you. Jason, thank you for being here, my friend.
What's up, buddy?
Thank you, bro.
How's it going, man?
Yeah, I'm perfect. Thank you. Some people say that I look like you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I could see it.
You see?
I see. You know, you got a little, got the nose okay, and okay. some
you
features.
You already did a joke about my nose, but that's okay.
Oh, it's not a joke.
No,
listen,
that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I'm completely comfortable.
No, you don't seem it. You seem very uncomfortable.
I'm just kidding.
You seem very uncomfortable. Yeah, no, but I could see similar features.
Similar.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you have a really big penis?
Actually, I have a medium one, but I am like 6'7", so it's for medium for me is like huge for everyone.
That makes sense. Okay. Yeah, yeah. It's like a yeah, yeah. For everyone else, it's
do
like
you,
a leg.
Do you like have a big penis?
I mean, I have a pretty good sized penis, yeah. I would say.
Well, what do you know? What's your comparison? Like a porn movie?
Yeah, I guess I compare it to porn stars.
Did you ever think about doing a porno movie?
I think about it all the time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you actually do it at home and stuff?
I've been known to, you know, record some antics.
Oh, yeah? So
yeah,
probably.
I have to, you know, I'm waiting until, you know, things start to shrivel up for me, pun intended. And, you know, and I'm going to need to release the sex tape, you know,
okay,
to sort of get back
I
in the public
know
eye.
That wasn't a strategy. I thought it was an accident.
Oh, no. It is very calculated.
I didn't know
It is
that.
A thing that is very calculated, you know.
Uh-huh. And you know what? There's a kind of a last name for a porno actor.
It's perfect. Yeah. Jason Biggs. What's up? Yeah. My middle name is Penis.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So it's like totally perfect.
Do you know that I know your wife?
What?
Yeah, you know what? We are friends on Twitter.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
She asked me if I had met you yet.
Yeah.
You're the guy.
Yes, I am.
That's
yes,
funny.
I am.
Now, how did that happen? She's hilarious. Now, how did you guys
I have to
start,
tell
did you,
you
like send her weird pictures or something?
Do you
what
really
happened?
Know about, but that's, I have to tell. When did you meet her?
When did I meet her?
Yeah.
When did you meet her?
Oh my God, I have to really explain what's going on. So it's like, no, I just met her on Twitter. I saw that she got like funny tweets. Like, I think I retweeted one of her tweets and
got
we
it.
Kind of became friends and made tweets.
Yeah, you have like 17 million followers
yes,
on
I
Twitter,
do.
Don't
I
you?
Do. I am.
You're the most influential man in the world.
I'm sorry, but that's
when is your sex tape coming out? Not that you need one. Not that you need one.
I never plan on doing a sex tape. But now that you said that it's like a strategy.
Yeah, but you don't need it, dude. You're the fucking man.
But it's like an opportunity to show my penis.
That's true.
We have always to take advantage of those opportunities.
You've got that big 6'7" guy.
I'm sorry, my friend. But
my wife was telling me that she's a big fan of yours, and she kept asking me if I had done my interview with you yet. Should we call her right now?
Do it right now.
Yeah, let me see if I can get a hold of her. Okay. We'll see if she's at home.
Okay.
Hi, baby.
What's up?
Hey, someone wants to say hello.
Hello, Jenny. This is Rafinha Bastos.
How are you?
I'm perfect, thank you. I'm just interviewing my brother.
You're meeting your brother for the first time?
Yes. it's like
looking in a mirror.
Yeah, it's like a very emotional day for me.
We're like, it's weird. It's like I'm looking in a mirror.
Love it.
My Brazilian twin.
Together?
Yeah, we can take a picture here. I'll take one and send it to you right now.
Okay, do it.
We're gonna hang out when he comes to LA, right? Okay, you gotta call us. Okay.
Cool. We're having a great time, baby. We're here. I'm texting you right now, baby, and I'm texting you pictures anyway.
I even like him better than you, baby.
Yeah, but don't get too excited.
Okay.
There's not. She doesn't really like me that much anymore.
Okay,
so it's
okay.
Not saying
so
a whole
not,
lot.
It's not like that.
He got really excited, baby.
He's like the exotic, like, sort of foreign version of you. That's like everything I want, I think.
Oh!
Yeah. With way more Twitter followers, which
yes.
is what you want as well.
Yes.
Oh, no, that's really what I want.
And I have to tell you something. A medium-sized penis.
He says he has a medium-sized penis. I said mine is above average, maybe, but he's 6'7", and so he's got one of those for average size that's pretty jumbo.
Oh, got it. 6'7", that's crazy.
Are you really, you're not 6'7", are you?
Yes, I am. Yes,
he's
I am.
Really 6'7".
Come on up.
Holy shit, he really is 6'7". Holy shit, he's really big. Jesus.
Maybe he's like a big version of you.
Yeah. Yeah, he's like a big version of me with spectacles and tattoos.
You just met your father.
But have fun. I'm so glad that you guys are reunited. I'll see you soon.
Why do you hope? You hope to see him soon?
Yeah, it's a friendship, man. Don't worry. Don't worry.
All right.
It's
okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. I love you.
Man, let me ask you something. Mm-hmm. You're a Hollywood actor. How good is that?
I guess it's all right.
For you, it's kind of unusual. It's, but for us, it's a big thing.
I'm very lucky that I've gotten to make a living from what I love doing. Mm-hmm. But the whole like sort of additional stuff that comes with it, being recognized, mm-hmm. and you know, is really bizarre. It's not a normal thing by any definition of the word. And it's well, how do you find it? You're very well known. You're very popular.
Over here. But
Brazil is one of the biggest countries in the world.
It's kind of the same thing. It's good to be recognized. Sometimes a little annoying.
Right. You know, but it's like this is, it's not when you grew up, did you ever think like, you know, this is.
No, I never thought about it, but I was like, that was something that I wanted. It's like, I knew that was gonna happen someday. I don't know why I thought of that.
Right, right.
Did you ever
felt that? I felt confident that I was going to succeed as an actor. Mm-hmm. I started when I was a real little kid. I was 5 years old when I started, and I worked consistently as a kid, but then there'd be fairly consistently the
and
time.
You were like a model when you were like 5 or 6 years old.
I was like a 5 or 6 year old model. It's
and
no big deal.
And a lot of people kind of get messed up when they get like grown-ups after being like models when they are a child. What happened? You just like went okay?
Well, you know, it's a crazy life, the life of a 5-year-old model, you know? Doing the catwalks, jet setting around the world,
know.
You know, a lot of cocaine, a lot of body issue stuff. But, but you know, I grew up and I dealt with it, you know, a little bit of therapy. Okay. And gave up drugs and, you know, things are better.
You did American Pie, which is a very famous franchise in here. A lot of people watch that movie and a lot of people like. You have like a lot of fans in here. You probably saw that. You have like a lot of fans in here. Did you ever think about maybe I won't get that much of a chances after I get that big thing.
The more different the role is from my character in American Pie, the more I have to work to get the part.
Now you're doing like a series for Netflix. What is the difference between being like a series for Netflix and doing like a movie for you? Not only as an actor, but as a business.
Yeah, it's exciting because Netflix has a lot of credibility. For me as an actor, it's been fantastic. I mean, the freedoms that are afforded to the creators trickle down to everyone, you know?
Last question. Do you have a question for me?
I do.
Okay.
Will you do a Follow Friday for me, please?
Wow, that's kind of expensive. But
with a recommendation to watch Orange is the New Black.
I'll do that. Okay, I promise.
My man.
Thanks, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you, bro.